Hello, everybody. How many times do you ever go to the studio with your beautiful guitar and your wonderful passive pickups? But you don't get much distortion, you get this. How annoying is that? Now, you have if you have that EMG afterburner, which is a little extra, you turn it on, and you go. Halfway up. Now, if you're a maniac, you want to max it out.